Right now, winter storm Cleon is crippling millions with ice, snow, and bitter cold temperatures. And as the storm begins to wind down, another storm is ramping up.
We're bringing you team coverage of these major winter events. Jim Cantore in Dallas and storm specialist Carl Parker will bring you an in-depth coverage you can only find here from the Weather Channel headquarters in Atlanta. You're watching Weather Center Live.
Thanks for joining us on this extended edition of Weather Center Live. I'm Chris Warren. Five states are in states of emergency after winter storm Cleon brought ice, snow, and freezing temperatures. Kyla Grogan is following the latest developments right now. Kyla.
Well, you've heard us warn you about the road conditions today. Well, take a look at this. That is a semi-truck on its side along the shoulder of Interstate 57. This is a video from Jefferson County, Illinois, about 80 miles east of St. Louis. And you can see it was a slick roadway and kind of hard to see out there.
Yeah, it really was. I mean, we warned everybody it was going to be tough getting around. Some people had no choice. You know, they had to get somewhere. But if you don't slow it down.
States of emergency were declared throughout the storm zone, including Jackson County, Illinois, where 18 wheelers toppled, others left spinning in a foot of snow.